Today, my cousin Hector turns 40. Happy birthday, Hector.
Hey, that's enough.
Touch my teeth!
Our son was slapped in the face and you just stood by and watched.
Well, that's Harry's party trick. He's a former Big Brother contestant. What do you expect?
King of the world!
You saw that man get his penis out.
I think we all wanted to slap Hugo with our penis that day.
Arresting me for a bit of harmless fun.
I'm friends with the boy and with the penis.
But why the turkey slap? Why couldn't you have just teabagged him or something?
I was working more out to a teabagging.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Our son's head is not some toy drum for your friends to bang their dicks on.
This is bullshit. I'm going to take some cocaine because that's what middle-class Australians do.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! I need some cocaine.
Fuck you!
Fuck you!
Fuck you!
Fuck you!
Why are they still using subtitles?
Because it makes us seem more bleak.
I need to breastfeed our child.
He's 4 years old, Rosie. He should be doing cocaine like any normal four-year-old.
The turkey slap.
Isn't that special?
Well, what? So it's okay to shove a breast near his head, but not a penis? You are fucked in the head.
Coming soon to ABC One.